Well, I think it was very fruitful. He expressed his feelings about Turkish American relationship, how much importance he's placing on these relationship, and that he was strongly for the repealing the present congressional resolution and an early resumption of the aid the same way that it was extended to Turkey during the past years, not as piecemeal aid extension for 40 days, 50 days, but he's, I think, very much involved in the new process for repairing the earlier action, and that to go back to the old solid long-term relationship with Turkey.
Have you indicated, sir, that you're willing to resume talks with Greece on Cyprus?
Well, the talks will be resumed between the Turkish Cypriots and the Greek Cypriots first. But in due time, when there is enough progress, of course Turkey will be ready to start negotiating with the Greeks.